Sometimes we go through different battles in life that we cannot explain, but majority of the battles that we go through is as a result of ignorance. And that's why the Bible said, my people perish because they lack knowledge. And one of the battles is the inherited battles. A lot of us are ignorant of how inherited battles come. And for the fact that you are ignorant of something does not mean the thing will not torment you. When you talk about deliverance, deliverance is not about falling down and breaking chair. I've seen people, they fall down and break chair and they are not delivered. Now, I discovered something here. These people were in serious bondage, but when they came to Elisha, Elisha didn't ask the woman to pray, because there are things prayer deals with and there are things prayers don't deal with. It takes instruction to eliminate destruction. Just like many of us here, we don't know the things our fathers or our forefathers got involved into, but we are victims. Lamentation chapter 5 verse 7. It says, our fathers have sinned, they are no more, but we bore the iniquities of our fathers. What does it mean to bear the iniquities of our fathers? Sometimes what we become in life, we don't decide it. It is decided by the things that have happened in the past, by the reason of our father's house or our mother's house. What is inherited battle? For example, there are some of you here, your father suffered through a certain sickness, and now you are going through the same thing. It's not because you want to go through the same thing, but because you were born into that family and something brought that sickness. Jesus said it was not so in the beginning. There are some of you, as a result of inherited battle, in your father's house, people don't progress. Anybody who try to rise, they will fall. It's an inherited battle. But somebody can change the battle. Somebody can change the battle. May you be the one to change the battle. May you be the one to change the battle. Our fathers have sinned, they are no more. They have done a lot of things. When we look at some kind of inherited battles, these things are very deep. It doesn't matter. Covenant does not know how many years you have been a Christian. And many of us, it's not because God is not answering our prayers, it's because we are ignorant. And ignorant is the license to bondage. That's why the Bible says, where there is no vision, the people perish. And they said, in the multitude of many counsel that there might be safety. But I discovered there are people, even though when the vision has come, they still decide to perish. Your case will not be the same. Now, check this. The man have died. He's no man. And the children, we are not aware of the deal their father entered into. Now, whether you like it or not, whether you know about it or not, is a covenant, and covenant is very powerful. Covenant is an agreement between two or more persons. For example, in Exodus chapter 20, God began to give instruction to Moses. From verse 1 to 6, he said, you shall not make for yourself any graven image of anything in heaven or on the earth or beneath it. He said, for I, the Lord your God, am a jealous God, visiting the iniquities of the fathers upon the children unto the third and fourth generation. What does that mean? Our fathers have done something, we will suffer for it. It doesn't matter who we are or what we do. Until we have understanding to deal with these issues, to deal with foundational unresolved issue, it becomes a very big problem to come out of it. But by the God of our Father, you are coming out from the battle.